/ in love line. Producers all over the world have banded together in our city to create a token of appreciation for one of their most beloved voice actors, the voice of Lucien, the lovely Mr. Bill Rogers. Here's Loveland University Professor Lucien Schumo on site with the latest.
Thank you, my little fool. But I do suggest you see for yourself. Are you ready then? 3, 2, 1.
How are you? Angie from Northeast Philadelphia. Wow, where do I begin? The past 2 years has been fantastic. I love every bit of it. It's been a great run. I had lots of fun, and the story dates, well, I don't think we need to talk about that now, do we? But all jokings aside, your time as Lucien has given me inspiration to all my fan arts, including the ones that I created in my own Facebook gallery. And hey, I had a blast. Isn't that right, Selena? Yeah, she agrees with me too. But all joking aside, thank you so much, and we hope to see you around. All right, take care. Bye-bye.
Oh, I should see an ear doctor. I could have sworn I heard a liar say something about me being a keeper. A silly girl fell asleep while reading last time. When love hits my heart, I won't let it go.
Timeline Cosplay, some people know me as Katie, and I am wanting to say to Bill Rogers, thank you for voicing Lucien all these years. I'm a cosplayer through and through, and I figured the best way to send you off would be to dress up as the one choice that I have with Mr. Love Queen's Choice, which is and who always will be Lucien. Thank you, Bill Rogers, for bringing to life this character and giving him a voice that just melted my heart. I wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors, and thank you so much for bringing him to life.
This is Aaron from Macon, South Carolina, and I just want to say thank you so much for all the hard work that you've put into Lucien, the love that you brought within this community, and the dedication and time that you put into him. You brought so much love for all of us to enjoy Lucien and how much he was a well-loved character, even ones that were misunderstood characters like Lucien. And I grew up watching Pokemon, played Legend of Zelda, and when I first heard that you were going to be as Lucien within this game, I fell in love with his character even more. And you brought so much life within his character, and we're not even going to talk about those dates. I mean, come on. But anyways, I hope you have a wonderful time. I hope you bring in so many more roles, and I look forward to more roles that you'll be in within the future.
Dickie. Since I'm not very good at speaking in front of the camera, little Lucien helped me with that. Mr. Bell, thank you for the incredible time you spend with us. You allow me to see our favorite boy, Lucien, in a different light. Your hard work helped us getting to know him better and to love him more. Thank you for loving Lucien as much as we do, and I wish you from the bottom of my heart all the best in the future. Love you. Bye!
can't thank you enough for the amazing work you've done voicing Lucien in the ASMRs. There's been countless occasions where you've helped me personally fall asleep when I'm having a headache, when I'm not feeling well, when I'm having insomnia and not able to sleep. There's been so many times that I've listened to the ASMRs and they've helped. And that's just one example of the very real world impact that you've had on people's lives by voicing Lucien. We've seen you grow in this role playing Lucien for over 2 years now, and the work that you've done has been amazing across the different chapters. In chapter 9, you had us all bawling out. In chapter 13, that was the big turning point, and of course all of us were crying over it. Chapter 16, we get to see the duality of Lucien and Aries, and you did such an incredible job with it, getting to know Lucien's full character finally. In chapter 25, that was really heartbreaking, and in the later chapters like chapter 29, 30 and 31, you had us all amazed with how you were able to convey all these nuances, the tender side of Lucien and the affectionate side of him, and then you were able to switch into Aries mode, and all of those things were just absolutely incredible. Thank you so much for all of your work, Bill.
Thank you, Bill, for everything. To me, every moment we spend together is worth treasuring. Because of you, everything has become extremely precious.